if we want to develop and if we want to get stronger, then we need to build a teamwork. And we try to include the athletes. When we get something new, this is them who tell us if we are in the right way or not. They gave us some more ideas, they gave us the feeling they have, and we take and collect all this information to try to get better. So the relation between athletes and the company is close. We are like friends or brothers, sisters. So as often as it's possible, we like them to come. They are welcome in our workshop, and we like to build a relation also with the guy working there, because even if they are not traveling, they follow every week racing, the result of our athletes. When we go back to the company, they are asking a lot of questions, and just by there, you see how involved they are.
Я очень рад, что работаю с этими ребятами из Россиньола, и поэтому перед каждой гонкой они очень большой тест проводят и выбирают очень классные лыжи. И даже по сегодняшней гонке было видно, как у меня работали лыжи. Я бы сказал, одни из лучших были, поэтому я очень рад работать в этой команде и надеюсь на дальнейшее взаимопонимание между нами.
It's a lot of emotion, you know, we are fighting together and we try to help Alexander to make the best service possible that he can win competition and fight for the overall. So it's like a really teamwork, I would say, together.